Yeah, I'll admit, yeah, I don't know that. I don't know that. I never try and pretend that I know stuff when I don't. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff I don't know, but there's a lot of stuff that I believe I do know. And there's a lot of stuff as well where I do not need to experience that myself to not go through that and make that mistake, right? And there's certain times, right? Like, I think some people think the only way you can get knowledge and or wisdom is by someone teaching it to you or someone forcing it down your throat or you've learned it from somewhere, right? Put it this way, there's some people that think that you can't think for yourself, right? One of my family members, a friend, right, said to me, because I was talking or whatever, this was years ago, this was like when I was like 21, 22 or whatever, isn't it, man? About 5 years ago or whatever, one of my people them's friends said to me, she said to me, how do you know all of this stuff? I can't remember what I was talking about. You know me, I feel like I'm a philosopher, innit? So I'm talking about, in life, blah, 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 this happens, whatever. And I was right about what I was saying. And she's like, how do you know all of this? Like, who taught you? I'm like, listen, at the end of the day, right? Not everyone has to be taught stuff. There's some people that can think for themselves. Yeah. Like, I don't believe in the Bible or whatever, innit? Yeah. But I believe the Bible was written by someone. Yeah. Someone had to, all that philosophy in the Bible, because a lot of philosophical stuff in the Bible, whatever, like morals and stuff like that, right? I believe, right, there's no God or nothing like that. Now, if you want to believe in God, that's up to you, yeah? But I will say that obviously these people didn't get their morals and their ethics from God. They invented it themselves, yeah? They looked around and thought to themselves, well, murder is not a good thing. Theft is not a good thing, right? In my mind, no God, no higher being, no higher power told them these things were bad. Yeah. They just somehow was able to learn and somehow they had some kind of morale and they was able to understand that, you know what, going around killing people and stealing from people is not a good thing. Cheating and being infidel and being an infidel or whatever, when you're married is not a good thing. Yeah. They didn't have to be taught. At the end of the day, some people, right? They're just gonna know, yeah. They don't need to be taught anything and they can work things out for themselves. I can sit back and just observe and analyze and watch things and understand, okay, this is how the world works in this way, or if you do this is gonna be the outcome, whatever. And I don't need to physically go through a lot of things to experience it, to understand, okay, this is how this works, whatever, innit? Now it does help, yeah, because then that's when it fucking resonates, yeah, with you, whatever, innit? But I don't need to get married and get cleaned out by a woman to know that marriage is not going to be in my benefit and it's only going to be the benefit for the woman. Yeah. Shit like that. I don't want to experience that, yeah, to find out that. But I can see because I know quite a few people that it's happened to. Yeah. Oh, man will hear stories at my old workplace. Man will fucking paying off a mortgage. Yeah. He's got his wife, he's got his children. In the house, he's paying off the mortgage, and she's moved another man in, and the man's living rent free, got his feet up, and the man's unemployed. You know? Unemployed man living in the house for free. Man are not putting down a penny, So he's fucking your wife, yeah, or your ex-wife, yeah, and he's living in your house for free. Yeah, fucking big disrespect that way. That ain't happening to me, yeah. If I can control it, tell you that now.